His whole intent was truly horrendous.
Police investigating last night's fire have confirmed they're treating the case as murder.
This man had struck fear into a community. I knew I had to do everything I could to bring that to an end.
Delroy Grant, responsible for some of the most awful and disturbing crimes.
We were dealing with an evil human being.
Levi Belfield is already convicted of two other murders.
He really, really wanted to get hands on this guy.
This was it. This was game over for him.
There was an awareness amongst all of us that this might not be the only one of these. It was far beyond what even hardened detectives are used to.
What you don't expect to happen in Harvey Nichols is for anyone to be shot.
The only way we were going to catch him was to catch him in the act.